MTV Jams Countdown. Coming up next, my name is Tyrese, repping with my man DJ Scribbles right here. The party don't stop. Keep it locked right here.
Hey, y'all, Scribble! Doing your thing, baby.
Hey, what's up, everybody? This is DJ Scribble. We're down here in the dirty, dirty south of Memphis, Tennessee, home of the blues and the MTV Sports and Music Festival. And I'm hanging out today with my peoples, 3-6 Mafia in the house.
Yeah, y'all, that was the number 8 jam of the day. We right here, Memphis, Tennessee, home of the blues and some of the hottest rock stars, one of the birthplaces of rock and roll, you know what I mean? Scribble getting busy right there.
First and foremost, we gotta congratulate you on going platinum.
Yeah.
Let me ask you a question. Down here we got like all this different music and all the different sports, and you got this like big unification between the rap and the like alternative style. Like you got DMX, I heard, doing a song with Marilyn Manson. Sugar Ray just did a song with KRS-One. If you had a choice, like anybody outside the hip-hop field, because there's a lot of collaborations, who would you want to work with?
I'm saying, like, if Jordan ain't recording, then we, I'ma chill out.
It ain't happening.
Nah, I'ma just cool it all out.
What's up, Scribbles, man?
What the deal?
What's the number one video? I bet you $5 you can't guess the number one video.
I bet you 10 I do.
All right, go ahead.
Number one video, Are You That Somebody? Miss Aaliyah.
You lying.
Nah, I ain't. She been, like, number one for, like, what, like 9 years now?
I'm thinking it's going on 9 years. See, last week it was 8, now it's about 9. Aaliyah, you doing your thing. I love you.
That was the number 8 jam of the day right here on the MTV Jams Countdown. We're down here in Memphis, MTV Sports and Music Festival all this weekend. We backstage, we're with 3-6 Mafia, Memphis's hottest group out. This is MTV Jams Countdown. We with the Digger, the Jay-Z man, Damon Dash, the whole Rockefeller family. You had a soundtrack out, More Streets Is Watching, which was accompanied by a movie.
Right.
Now the movie went platinum,
right,
and the album went gold. So y'all just doing it for real.
I mean, we tried.
We're just doing it for real.
Cool. Right now, we were told to do that, but I'ma do it. We gonna go into something special.